watch how young and stone. Put the hands in the back, put the trunk in the front. Sorry I'm too blown, we giving smoke like blunts.
Seconds to go. Inbound to Peja. Catches. Fire.
He got it. Oh my goodness. We are tied.
Realist Beats.
Ballin' like Stoyaka, bitch. If she tweak and block the beat.
Welcome back to Shadow Views. It's your boy Reem.
It's your boy Nito.
And today we're going to be reacting to Nasty C SMA. Featuring Rolene. Make sure you hit that like button, comment, and subscribe.
Follow us on Instagram. Check out my clothing brand, Short Range. The link will be below in the description. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and hit that bell notification button so you're notified every time I upload.
Let's get right into it.
Church song. About to hop out on this?
I take you way up. I follow you like ABC.
You act like you with it, but you ain't never here with me. I wish you could be.
She asked me, Junior, do you like it when I cry? Huh? Do you consider my feelings when you lie? Huh? You put me second to something on the side? What? You just gonna let a rider die inside? Damn. Forget I was with you before the racks came, before these skanks came, before the plaques came, before you started getting money and your racks changed.
Hell, facts. If you got somebody that's with you when you down, you can't do them wrong when you up, you feel me? Because when you up, people only want you because you up, you feel me? You gotta get somebody that's with you when you was in the mud. Fendi?
With you when you were still thinking about changing your rap name. Say something now. Are you choking? Baby, I'm sorry. Are you joking? So much for convincing me to be open. I don't know why I bother with you when you clearly chosen. This music over me, it owns all your emotions. And you really have to give it your undivided devotion. But somehow my heart feels safer when you hold it. Like you're not the one that broke it.
Nasty C need to do more shit like this.
Yeah, shit hard so far.
I would have hit them shits, the fucking the shits with it. Hit it.
Yeah. No,
Look, I'm in Joburg working, and you know I need money. Instead of telling me you hurt and focus more on your studies, I'm not ignoring you, trust me. I'm always busy with something. You called too late or too early. I couldn't talk, I was grumpy. Couldn't talk, you were grumpy. We're supposed to... Junior, you told her you don't love me. She posted about it, you dummy. All I ever did was love you. I don't deserve to be punished. I cut off all my friends for you. What more do you want from me? You cheated too. That was so long ago.
Damn, he said, I cut off all my friends for you. Nigga, that's stupid. The fuck? But, and then he said, you cheated too. Or something like that. Instead of, like, that's old. Like, motherfucker, if you cheat, you cheat. Like, that shit is always valid. But if, listen, a little advice of the day. If somebody cheat on you, just leave them. There's no, like, acceptable shit for cheating. You feel me? Unless somebody say, cheat or I'm a killer. You feel me? Like, that shit. But,
that makes it cool. I said I'm sorry. We all do it all alone, huh? Guess I've always been a dummy. I dare you to lie to me and say you told him you love me. And you know what? I should have known you were hiding something. You laughed at everything he said. That wasn't even funny. You made me feel so insecure and weak. But I'm not sending you away, so you gonna have to run for me, cause I still love
you. He said, but I'm not still sending you away. You gotta run from me. Nigga, you that much in love? At some point, your, feel me? Your pride and your, like, your self-respect for yourself to not put yourself through shit like that, feel me? Gotta kick in, you feel me? If somebody treats you fucked up, you gonna stay with them? Mm-hmm. Andy, I gotta go. Funny shit, that was a great ass song. Like, a great song. Like, all around, that shit was a great song. Like, I can't really relate to the lyrics. Feel me? But this shit, it hit. I would download it.
I would download it too. This shit was hard as fuck. I'm fucking with it.
They're like, this one of Nasty C's best songs. This shit is hard. It's on a different type vibe, but this shit is hard. And it kind of like, I guess it's her. Like, her part and her voice, it kind of give me, like, an older vibe, like, old school. You know how, like, when R&B was really, you feel me?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. But, let us know how y'all feel about it. What you rated down below in the comment section. Any suggestions y'all got for future videos, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, hit that bell notification button so you're notified every time we upload.
And we out.
I'ma just do what I want, watch how young and stunned. Put the hands in the back, put the trunk in the front. Sorry if I'm too blunt, we giving smoke like blunts.